nightmare steeped in tradition. It's a story of a coked up hand who spends his nights in flights of fancy. Met two fellas over gin and mixes. They talked for a while and soon got the picture. One was a souped up Soho mincer and the other was a Peggy with another description. Then the conversation turned evil. Talked about people. Why did you do it to so many people? Stumble left out of the booze. Seems strapped onto the leg of sweet. Sally had a little less ceiling than another light. With a hat and a smile, looking alright.